That's where NBC2's Megan Myers continues our team coverage tonight.
The rain didn't stop about 100 people from coming out here today. Cubans in Southwest Florida say they've been fighting for rights and freedom for 60 years. They say protests are overdue and they don't plan on stopping until they see a change.
All they want is freedom.
People standing together, some family, some friends, and others complete strangers. Walking together in the pouring rain with emotion and hope.
I'm here fighting for the Cuban rights, for the human right in Cuba.
Whether they're fighting for a loved one.
And I have two grandmothers in Cuba, one grandfather in Cuba, and they're all older. And they have no medicine, they have no food, and they're just humans.
Or simply standing up for those in need of help.
I'm a human, and it hurts me seeing somebody from another place, somebody suffering like that, like they are.
They share the same purpose.
We are all here just hoping to get a better Cuba.
They say a better Cuba means one thing.
Set Cuba free! Set Cuba free!
Freedom. In Collier County, Megan Myers, NBC2.